Hello, welcome to the TenorShare channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to transfer WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone, using iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer, with a brand new user interface, and a more intuitive workflow. Transferring WhatsApp data has become much easier as never before. With this being said, let's jump in. First, launch iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Connect your Android phone first, and enable USB debugging. Then connect your iPhone, and make sure you have trusted this computer. Once both devices are recognized, go ahead and hit transfer. The data existing on your iPhone will be overridden by the data you are going to transfer. Click Yes to proceed. Now you should see two options, create new backup or select backup history. If you have backed up the WhatsApp data before, the backups will be listed here. There's no backup here, so we follow the instructions to create a new backup on the Android device. Tap the three little dots on the upper right corner, then Settings, Chats, Chat Backup. You can see I have never backed up my WhatsApp data, neither to local or Google Drive. So go ahead and tap Backup. Once done, go back to iCareFone and hit Continue. This step is to verify the account you created the backup with. So select country, country code, and enter the phone number. Then hit Verify. It says if this number has enabled two-step verification for WhatsApp, you'll need to turn it off. So go to Settings again. Then tap Account, two-step verification. I haven't enabled it, so let's continue. It'll send a verification code to this number, go ahead and hit Continue. You should receive the code in seconds. Now enter it here. And hit Verify again. It's asking you to log into WhatsApp on the target device. If you have done it, hit Logged in to proceed. Well done, now wait for the device to restart. You can see all the chats have been migrated to the iPhone, including messages and photos. This is a paid software, here are all the plans for you. Considering that it's pretty hard to find an effective way to transfer WhatsApp data, I'd say iCareFone is worth it. For more videos like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel, and don't forget to share this video with your friends. TenorShare, better software, better life.